Hey everybody, and welcome to our latest version of Train the Trainer, brought to you by TBI's training department. Today's installment is all about Tierpoint. All right, so over the next few minutes, we're gonna dig into Tierpoint. Who are they? What sort of services do they offer to the channel? What's the advantage of being a partner in selling Tierpoint? And without any further ado, let's get into Tierpoint. So you may have heard of Tierpoint. They're certainly one of the better known co-location and cloud infrastructure providers in the United States. And that's kind of what they do, right? Co-location is really kind of the crux of how they built their business up, but now they do a lot of other services for customers within their facilities. So as an example, they do managed firewall. Anytime that you're going into a cloud facility, security in and out of that environment is always paramount, super important. So they're looking at Fortinet to do those managed firewalls. They also use Mimecast for some additional email security because it's obviously a very common attack vector to reach your cloud assets. And the real star of the show here is their managed cloud. So we're gonna dig into this for a second because they have a lot of very specific value props. And I really want you guys to take home some points here on where potential customers could be for Tierpoint. So the first thing I'm gonna mention is they definitely have more of an Azure focus as opposed to say AWS, right? So definitely a specialist when it comes to handling Microsoft Azure. So any of your customers that are experiencing some issues with their Azure environment, whether it's cost related, management related, security related, or just scalability issues, this could be a good fit for them. Also, let's talk a little bit about IBM iSeries, okay? That is another key pillar of their own value that they've built up over the years. So a customer working in the iSeries environment or looking to migrate out to say zSeries would be a great fit here too. Nutanix. If Nutanix is not a name that you recognize, I would strongly suggest you go Google it, pause this video, and take a look at what Nutanix has to offer. They're a huge player when it comes to cloud infrastructure and storage. And Nutanix only has two official partners, and one of them is Tierpoint, okay? So if you have a Nutanix customer, it really makes sense to take a look at these guys. Another thing that I want to mention is SAP. SAP has an opportunity out there for their customers, which is over the course of the next 5 years or so, every single customer in an SAP cloud environment has to migrate to SAP HANA. All right, that means there's gonna be a lot of conversation and planning around when we're gonna do that, how we're gonna do that, and whom we're gonna do it with. And Tierpoint's gonna be a great fit for that. Last thing I'll mention is VxRail. That's the one piece of VMware that they specialize in. I would say that they're definitely a little bit more focused on these other different solution providers that we mentioned, but I can't go on without mentioning that. Office 365 licensing, that's something that everybody's doing, but it's always a great entry point for a customer as well. And let's just talk about their data center footprint, okay? 40 data centers in the US, 40 in the US. For customers that deal domestically, Tierpoint is a tremendous fit. All right, where are those data centers related? Or located, excuse me. You can check that out in some of our resources. We have a data center map, but I will tell you, there is a high concentration up in the Northeast United States, in the Carolinas, and also in the Midwest. They have some resources out west, like up in Washington State too. But I would say those are definitely the areas where they are really, really strong, okay? As far as partners go, they do allow their services to be white labeled. So if, for instance, you are an MSP and you want to co-locate on behalf of your customer and you want to put some other services on top of that, Tierpoint is going to be definitely okay with that. They have a sell with model. So once again, if you're sitting out there and you're like, Dave, I don't know how to do this. I'm willing, but I'm not there yet. All right. Work with the guys at Tierpoint. They're going to help you understand. They're going to give you some sellers that you can learn with, and everybody's going to get comped along the way. And then the last thing I just want to mention is that a typical win for them, especially like a first deal with a customer, usually averages out to about 8 to 10K. All right, so that's just a landing pad. All right, 8 to 10K in recurring services, meaning whatever cloud is getting managed, there's probably a managed firewall on top of that, some form of security, and maybe a backup to get to that 8 to 10K. That's just where they're starting, all right? So imagine what that account's gonna look like in, I don't know, a year, 2 years, whatever it might be. All right, Tierpoint is gonna be a great destination for you and for your end user customers. All right, so that is our Train the Trainer on Tierpoint. If you have further questions related to this provider, please reach out to your channel manager or TBI's training department. And with that, good luck selling and supporting Tierpoint.